इंटरेस्ट कवरेज रेशियो, ओके, दिस इज वन ऑफ द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सॉल्वेंसी रेशियो एंड द फॉर्मूला ऑफ इंटरेस्ट कवरेज रेशियो इज, यू कैन सी इंटरेस्ट इज रिटन हियर, है ना, एंड हु विल कवर इंटरेस्ट, है ना, सो दैट इज द फॉर्मूला इज प्रॉफिट बिफोर इंटरेस्ट एंड टैक्स अपॉन इंटरेस्ट ऑन लॉन्ग टर्म डेट, इंटरेस्ट ऑन लॉन्ग टर्म डेट. दिस इज वॉट द फॉर्मूला ऑफ इंटरेस्ट कवरेज रेशियो. इट मीन्स हाउ मच इंटरेस्ट इज कवर्ड बाय प्रॉफिट, है ना, हाउ मेनी टाइम्स यू कैन से. ओके, सो दिस इज वॉट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सॉल्वेंसी रेशियो विच एक्सप्लेन दैट हाउ मच पार्ट ऑफ प्रॉफिट इज कवर्ड बाय इंटरेस्ट. If it is profit is 100 rupees and we are paying 20 rupees interest, it means profit is 5 times than interest. So more the ratio, better the condition of the business. In this manner we need to understand this solvency ratio. So let's begin with question number 61. If net profit before interest and tax is 5 lakh, net profit before interest and tax is given 5 lakh and interest on long term fund is given 1 lakh, interest on long term funds debts are given 1 lakh, we need to calculate interest coverage ratio. Directly it is given, so interest coverage ratio is equal to net profit before interest and tax upon interest on long term debt. Both are given directly, 5 lakh divide by 1 lakh means 5 times. It means interest is, profit is 5 times than interest. Hai na? I hope it is clear to everyone. Let's solve one more question of interest coverage ratio. Question number 62. From the following information, calculate interest coverage ratio. Net profit after tax is given 1,70,000. Net profit after tax is given 1,70,000. Tax is given 30,000. And interest on long term fund is given 50,000. Interest on long term funds given 50,000. We need to calculate interest coverage ratio. The formula of interest coverage ratio is profit before interest and tax. Yes or no? But here profit is given after tax. We need before tax. It is given after tax. We need before tax. So how can we calculate before interest and tax? So we will calculate net profit before interest and tax. How? We add tax also and we tax interest also. Hai na? So when we add 1,70,000 plus 30, 2 lakh, 2,50,000. 2,50,000. Hai na? Interest is also added before interest and tax. बिफोर इंटरेस्ट एंड टैक्स, मीन्स इंटरेस्ट एंड टैक्स बोथ मस्ट बी एडेड इन आफ्टर टैक्स. दिस इज द पॉइंट विच वी नीड. सो प्रॉफिट बिफोर इंटरेस्ट एंड टैक्स अपॉन इंटरेस्ट ऑन लॉन्ग टर्म डेट. सो इंटरेस्ट कवरेज रेशियो विल बी 2,50,000 डिवाइड बाय इंटरेस्ट ऑन लॉन्ग टर्म डेट इज 50,000. 50,000, सो इट विल कम 5 times. आई होप इट इज क्लियर टू एवरी वन. सो लेट्स मूव ऑन अनदर क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 63. क्वेश्चन नंबर 63. फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग डिटेल्स कैलकुलेट इंटरेस्ट कवरेज रेशियो. नेट प्रॉफिट आफ्टर टैक्स इज गिवन. व्हाट इज नीडेड बिफोर टैक्स वी वांट. 6% डिबेंचर्स आर गिवन 20 लाख एंड टैक्स रेट इज गिवन 30%. ओके, रेडी? सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन net profit before tax is required, and from before tax what we do, we subtract tax. When we subtract tax from net profit before tax, what we get? We get net profit after tax. Yes or no? Hai na? Net profit after tax. So in this question, net profit after tax is given 7 lakh. So 7 lakh is given. Remember, after tax is given, and rate of tax is given 30%. Rate of tax is given 30%. Tax is always computed on net profit before tax. Is that clear to everyone? It means net profit before tax is 100%, then tax is 30. 100 minus 30, 100 minus 30, 70. It means 70%. This 70% is 7 lakh. Is that clear to everyone? 70% is 7 lakh. So 30% will be 3 lakh. And 100% will be 10 lakh. It means net profit before tax is 10 lakh. Is that clear? So we have computed like net profit before tax is 10 lakh. But what is needed for interest coverage ratio? We need net profit before interest and tax. It is only net profit before tax. We need before interest and tax. It means interest also be added. We need to add interest also. Okay. So let's see in the question, rate of interest is given 6%, 20 lakh, 6% of 20 lakh, 1,20,000, hai na? 1,20,000, now add it, so 10 lakh plus 1, 11,20,000, so this would be net profit before interest and tax. Is that clear? Upon interest on long term debt. So interest coverage ratio will be 11,20,000 divided by interest on long term debt is 1,20,000. Yes or no? Let's divide it and let's see what happened. 11,20,000 divided by 1,20,000, 9.33 times. Is that clear to everyone? I hope it is clear to everyone.
Yes, sir.
Yeah? Huh. Very good. So let's solve another question. One more question we will solve. 64. Okay. This question was the part of CBSE 2019. Question number 64. From the following information, calculate interest coverage ratio. Net profit after interest and tax is given 120,000. Net profit after interest and tax is given 120,000. 120,000. Okay. Rate of income tax is 40%. Tax is given 40%. And 15% debentures 1 lakh. 15% debentures are given of rupees 1 lakh. And 12% mortgage loan 1 lakh. 12% mortgage loan 1 lakh. These informations are given. Okay. And what is needed? We need to calculate ICR, interest coverage ratio. It means profit before interest and tax is needed upon interest on long term debt. Okay. So first we calculate profit before interest and tax. So profit before tax, hai na, is not given. What we subtract? Tax. When we subtract tax, what we get? Profit after tax, hai na? This is interest and tax, hai na? Interest and tax, profit after interest and tax. So it is given, profit after interest and tax 120,000 in question it is given. Tax rate is given 40%. Tax is always computed on profit before interest and tax. It means it is 100%. 100 minus 40, it means profit after interest and tax is 60%. Is that clear to everyone? If 60% is 120,000, what will be 100%? By cross multiplication, we can calculate 100 into 120,000 divided by 60. 6, 2 is 12. It means it will be 2 lakh. Yes or no? And 40% will be 80,000. So we have computed profit before interest and tax. Hai na? Isn't it? Now we need to add interest also, hai na? So profit before tax, sorry, it is before tax, not interest, and I have added by mistaken. Profit before tax, we need to add interest, hai na? So profit before tax is 2 lakh. Now we need to add interest. How much interest is given? You can see 15% of 1 lakh. 15% interest on debenture, so that will be 15,000. And 12% on mortgage loan, that will be 12,000. Interest 12% on mortgage loan, 12,000. So let us add it, 2,27,000. 2,27,000. So profit before interest and tax is 2,27,000, and interest on long term debt will be 27,000. Let us divide it. 2,27,000 divided by 27,000. 8.41%. 8.41 times. Okay. So I hope it is clear to everyone. Yes or no, dear children?